one eye on moving up a rung or two, and the other on his rivals. So, you're going to Carrack Knoll, where Clan Fester has set up base. Sneak in, kill the warlord, and enjoy the carnage as they fight for his crown.
Sneak in. Works. In this game,
the chaos will interrupt the work on the skitter gate and give us more time.
Can we really get the Skaven to turn on each other again?
Come on then, Mayflies. Even you should have a hand in it by now.
That's our exit at the end, across the way.
Here goes nothing.
Ooh.
Keep me out of a hole with this one, Gak!
Oh, dwarven city.
Follow me!
It's clever stuff, this dwarf craft.
Oh, this is kind of familiar, isn't it?
Yeah.
Let's go through the mines of Moria.
I'm staring straight at a potion.
Jeez.
Oh,
I don't get many blasts out of that thing.
You're as unstoppable as your flames.
Get maybe 3-4 out of it before I die.
So your weapon causes overheat effect.
Oh yeah. Now the charge isn't as bad, but if I just blast it with the tap of the trigger, then it's worse. But yeah, the blowtorch isn't nearly as bad. Yeah, all of my staff attacks take something out of me. That's why I can't use them as much.
Another view to remember, darling. Make sure you make it out alive.
Jeez, my life only went back up to half. Specific about the tracks that we should follow.
Oh yes, I'm ready.
Like there's gonna be other tracks.
Potty wizard, potty. Consuming me.
Yeah, well, I mean, it looks pretty straightforward.
The fun show, possibly. Do it again.
This is where we.
Chug a lug. My frame rate just tanked and then it like caught up with itself.
Rat ogre.
Sounds like a rat ogre, you think?
Jeez, man, come on. Captain Obvious here.
For real.
Works. Doesn't that just burn right off you?
Don't be ignorant, Marcus.
I was hurting.
Right, there was an area to go down like over here. Let me go back to it real quick.
Okay. So easily worn out, so I just found a ravaged art over here.
Okay, well, there's probably nothing down here then. No, there's a chest. No, it's just a stupid bomb. Alright, yeah, hang tight so I can get back up there and get that art.
Alright.
Oh, cool.
You can't miss it. It's right at the bottom of these stairs.
Okay.
As soon as you jump down.
Oh, crap. Dead Strangler. We want to dance.
Come on down here! Die, Carhart! Healing potion here somewhere. Oh wow, look at the huge wall gears coming out of the side.
Yeah, I saw that from the other side. It's cool. Oh, cool, we get to go through it. See the temporary health thing going into effect. Hey, come over here and I'll heal us.
Yeah, go ahead.
Did you have to waste that?
Wasn't a waste.
Looks like the Skaven tried to use the foundry. It didn't go well for them, to no one's surprise.
Jeez.
Imp. by the time you jump down. It's too late.
Don't be too careful.
You're living proof that you can.
Gross, you forgot to cut his arm off and he died.
Sick. Just kept running.
I just watched him stand there and bleed out.
Come on over here! Where'd they come from?
Hagloobadir, hold your breath and shield your eyes. Vile gas rat, death is too big.
Wait till you see it from my perspective. The blood is just so insane. I can't even see sometimes. It's just this small little window of visibility.
Tightly packed nest this. Can't wait to see them tear themselves apart.
Oh god, look at the size of this place. Those little glowing rocks, man, they always throw me off sometimes.
Yeah. Cool, I think so. With my boosted weapon, we're getting a little boost for every ally that's nearby. It's like a 15% boost.
Is it like speed or power?
Power. Or it's extra health.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so if you notice your bars should be a little gray. And it's like it stacks, so the more of us that are together, the higher it is for all of us.
I didn't realize you were that far ahead of us.
Am I ahead of you? I thought maybe we just went a different way.
Gatling gun.
Groundmass gunner.
Oh ho! No stopping the ball, is there?
That's better. Thought I was done for.
Ogre pen. Sounds awesome already.
Yeah.
For the red ogres. I heard one.
Let's hear all these wild animal sounds.
I hear a wolf for
I like the look of this character better, but I like the special from the other class better.
Oh, yeah, that giant area of effect explosion.
Well, that's what I have now. My other one was like a heat-seeking missile type of a thing. It would hit a bunch of different enemies. Way.
Aid for the ailed.
Red ogre, I don't even remember fighting one of those.
I thought we did. I thought that was the rat that had been like stitched together.
Went down really quick.
Oh, you mean just now. Yeah, you're right.
Do that again, dwarf, and I will skewer you!
Just blame it on you.
Yeah.
Even a dwarf needs tending. Don't let that rabbit's arm over here!
Oh! Oh man, I almost got pushed off.
Somebody.
Shall we face them together, Kruber?
I don't know if I like this blast staff as much. I like being able to make explosions.
Do you still have your rapid fire?
I've been keeping like, one of each staff.
Okay. I just wondered if you had your rapid fire Dragon Ball Z like
ability. Yeah, that was fun. It's kind of cool being able to have a diverse loadout. Nice, just whacked him all the way off. Cool, I saw his little mace fly out of his hands. That was cool. I didn't really notice that before.
Shield out of his hands.
Here they come!
Both away!
Dang, I used it a little too early.
I
little brat, a dead one.
Oh, you know your way around.
Crap, I overused myself.
Nice.
Hey, I'm quite cool.
Try the KO can times 10.
Gas rat! Did you not see it?
We ready to kill the warlord!
Healing items.
Bit of a dead end, I'd say.
We'll revive you if you fall. You don't need them.
Up here! There!
Yeah!
Oh shit.
Welcome
to damn, he friggin' snuck up on us. He's still back there. Oh, he got me again. I was trying to melee him. He wasn't having it.
Who needs patching up?
There we go.
Just a little aid, and I'll be fit to dance.
A ton of them over here.
Yeah, it's like, what are they getting us ready for?
This kind of looks like a boss fight area.
Totally.
Kill the spine mangler.
This is cool. Look up. There's some big bell thing hanging. Well, music's cool. Dang, we freaking trained him down pretty quick. Both hit him with our specials. Flame on. Dang, whack. Dang, I wasn't even that close to him. Shit. I overextended again. At least I took him with me a little bit.
The old bird yet, Dave Hammond? You have strength yet?
Our dwarf's in a bad way.
Ouch.
His face is just full of arrows. Yeah, I feel like the escape music's always so epic, but nothing ever happens. Like, I want to get chased by a horde of enemies.
Yeah. Got the war drums going.
That's what the music sounds like to me, you know? Like, you expect to look back and there's just a horde.
The moving platform. Well, we've walked far enough.
Oh, cool. Nice. Yeah.
Dory.
to the beginning.